things here, force it. One hot, one cold, force.
For starters, yes, in the US we usually do call them faucets, not taps. But we also don't have a separate one for hot and cold. So this is my faucet, right? This is hot, this is cold, and that's how you mix the temperatures together. In the UK, if you have a different faucet for hot and cold, I'm so confused. How do you just get warm? Like, is one scalding hot and one freezing cold?